my idea was basically to get a football school style course, but for American football. Because I love American football. I've been playing for 3 years, watched about four or five, and I want to get the young children into the sport. Because at the moment, there's a large chance that we're going to have a London-based team in the NFL in the next 5 years. So to have British talent going into that team from a young age, you know, it's just the start of a whole new culture in the country, and that's what I wanted to create. That's all you had to focus on. There wasn't the sort of disturbance of people sort of contacting you because it was the middle of the night, they're all asleep. So having that, just that one thing to focus on with the people there to give you the help, like the guidance, it did make quite a big difference, just the focus.
At the end of the second session, at the end of the second speaker, he was over to the NatWest Inspiration Hub like a shot. He absolutely flew to us, and you know, he had a lot of questions around how he could commercialise his idea. So in those early stages, we could really see that Matthew was so passionate about his idea that he really wanted it to work. He believed in it. It was just a case of giving him a little bit of direction, a little bit of a steer.
The pyramid skill that we learned tonight, that helped me tremendously set out the goals I wanted and what the priorities of them are. I've been told that my ideas on paper don't quite come across as they do when I say it. So that's what I've got to look at, try and refine the idea, ready to try and approach the appropriate people. I have no friends all across the country, and I've never heard them mention anything like this, so it's something completely different.